Well, you have probably seen those donation boxes around town for the People City Mission.
Well, some people have been improperly dumping items around them, creating quite a mess. New at 10, Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Joe Harris has more on that story. Joe?
That's right, Rod and Megan, and the mission says if this issue continues, it could hamper their operations.
The People City Mission's toss boxes have been around for a few years. They allow people to drop off donations at several spots around town where they'll be picked up and taken to the mission's help center. But the organization says people have been treating them like trash dumps.
Up until recently, we haven't had any problems with them. But just in the last 4 or 5 months, we've begun to see some real changes in how people are using them.
That includes not just throwing garbage in and around the toss boxes, but also throwing mattresses and other furniture near them, items very difficult for their crews to pick up.
The other thing is sometimes people have sacks of clothing and they just lay them on the ground and the boxes aren't even full. And so what happens, it looks really junky.
Which is a source of grief for the stores that allow the boxes. Hy-Vee and Super Saver say they've had issues with dumped items piling up. And Sam's Club recently asked the mission to remove the boxes from their parking lot. Pastor Tom says if they lose any other toss box locations, they'll start to lose their ability to help those in need.
Pastor Tom says the mission is thankful to be in such a supportive community and asks donors to make sure you put items in the boxes. And if you want to donate furniture, to please take it to their help center at 68th and P Streets.
Joe Harris, thank you.